flag in. She said to the right, a bit further to the right.
No, I was about to say it's not that bad, but then I thought, you know, the minute you say that, kaboom, it blows up.
Well, depends how hard he brakes.
Time four-wheel drive, you've got to lock the centre gear. And I'm going up the timber challenge, and I couldn't understand. The car was completely out of control. It was just bouncing all over the place. What's the problem? And I thought, what's the problem?
Skills, Linda?
Could be a little limited, I'd say.
Do you realise you're actually touching the pole and then you still kept going back?
No.
And then you went back a third time and you were well past the pole.
There you go. That's why I've got a panel beater for husbands.
So what do you think, Shane? Good idea?
Oh, look, I'm contemplating
Alright, enjoy it, Shane.
Okay, you have a go when you're ready. Driver, when you're ready.
Okay, well, enjoy.
Marshall, how are they going? They're going very well.
Looking at that line as to whether they're on it or over it or under it.
Well, it's rocky, so it moves.
The line moves. Okay. That's not bad.
Give it another go.
Good. Well done. Good effort.